now come and read our gospel lesson.
Good morning, church.
Good morning.
Peace be with you. Today's scripture reading is going to be from John chapter 1, verses 6 through 8, and also verses 19 through 28. There was a man sent from God whose name was John. He came as a witness to testify to the light, so that all might believe through him. He himself was not the light, but he came to testify to the light. This is the testimony given by John when the Jews sent priests and Levites from Jerusalem to ask him, "Who are you?" He confessed and did not deny it, but confessed, "I am not the Messiah." And they asked him, "What then? Are you Elijah?" He said, "I am not." "Are you the prophet?" He answered, "No." Then they said to him, "Who are you? Let us have an answer for those who sent us. What do you say about yourself?" And he said, "I am the voice of one crying out in the wilderness, 'Make straight the ways of the Lord,' as the prophet Isaiah said." Now they had been sent from the Pharisees, and they asked him, Why then are you baptizing if you are neither the Messiah nor Elijah, nor the prophet?" John answered them, "I baptize them with water. Among you stands one who does not know, and the one who is coming after me. I am not worthy to untie the thong of his sandal." This took place in Bethany across the Jordan, where John was baptizing. This is the word of the people of God, for the people of God.